Howdy! Welcome to another episode of Harry's Cocktail Adventure. Tonight we're doing a Moscow Mule, which is traditionally done in a tin cup, actually, believe it or not. A tin or a copper cup. But tonight I don't have any tin cups laying around. It's been a while since I've been out camping in tents and stuff, so we're using a couple of glasses. Okay. Now, before I get into it, I'll tell you a funny story. One of the main ingredients of a Moscow Mule is ginger beer. Many years ago when I was at high school, I was playing football and Dad said, you know, Harry, you should take a drink for your mates. And I made up a big batch of ginger beer. So I said, oh, that sounds all right. So after the footy game, we could all sit around and have ginger beer. Well, lo and behold, he brings up about 5 or 6 beer bottles of ginger beer with the lids, with the caps on. Load it into the school bag, go to the footy match, and I'm out there playing on the field, and I think it was about half time. It was a hot day, it was about 42 degrees Celsius or something. Anyway, one of the guys from one of the reserve guys comes running up to me and says, Harry, you never believe this. Your bag has exploded and there's a geyser of ginger beer, or there's a smell of ginger and it's just shooting up. And I looked over to where I had left my bag outside, and sure enough, there was like foam coming out about 2-3 foot high. It was just, and I'm running up to it, and then I hear another explosion, like a kaboom. And I had it, cut a long story short, I had a whole big school bag full of broken beer glass. And the whole field smelled of ginger beer. So even though we didn't get a drink from it, we all had a nice sniff of ginger. So that's my story, true story. And that was when I was at Moreland High. When would that have been? The 70s. So here we go, Moscow Mule. So we start off with the vodka. So it's 1.5 shots. So you start off with 1.5 of those. One, oops. I'm glad I've got glass there because I'm always spilling this stuff. 1.5. Oh, what the hell. Give it another little bit for the spill. Right, so 1.5 shots. Then a half a lime. If you can cut it. Right, so half a lime. Squeeze that in. You know, there's a lot of different variations of a Moscow Mule, but the ingredients are all the same, you know. But the popular thing that they all do is this tin cup thing. It's supposed to make it look frosty on the outside. You know, if we were in Russia right now, I'd probably be using a tin cup anyway. Right, I've just got to go and get some ice. One bit sec. Okay. Back with the ice. Now, you're supposed to use an ice scoop. Use an ice scoop, that's a lot easier. So you fill this up with ice basically, like so. Put these in two. Oh, and then I've just got to go get the ginger beer, I'll be right back. There we go. And then you just top it up with ginger beer. I use Bundaberg ginger beer, but Schweppes is pretty good too, so you just top that up. Oh, that looks pretty good. And then you just give it a stir. Now, I do have a sterilised bamboo stick. We've got a lot of bamboo laying around, so we use it in gardening and stuff. So you just give that a poke. Stirring that. And then you're just about ready to head out into the snow. Hang on, let's see what this is like. Wow, that's good. That is really nice. So there you go. 1.5 vodkas, half a lime, and a glass of ice. Oh, and of course, top it up with ginger beer. So that's our show for this week. I'm back at work.
Yeah.
So our shows will probably be either on a tape for a Friday or a Tuesday. So anyway, hope you enjoy that. I've got to go and check my chicken that's on the barbecue. Oh my God, did I say chicken? I hope the kids don't see this. Right, bye.